Remy made it back safe. I've promised to take care of her protection fees for the next few months.
Next time, double check before you kick someone out of their home.
I will. Don't worry. Thanks for finding her. I owe you.
Lied to me, Doctor.
What?
Drop the act. Dr. Ferenc told me everything.
Arena's not a doctor. She's one of Sloane's dealers. What did she tell you?
That you created Oblivion together. That it was always meant to be a drug.
And you took her word over mine.
She was very convincing.
More than I was, apparently. By now, Arena's taken the formula underground. We'll never find it.
Sloane would have killed her if I took the formula. I couldn't risk it.
Sloane doesn't murder her own people. She has some standards. I never should have let you get involved. Please, just go.
Pathfinder, Reyes still needs your help investigating the murders in Kadara Port.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll... surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Thank you. Shax looks dirtier than the other holes around here. Good chance to restock supplies.
I have located the source of the SOS, marking the nav point on your map.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Careful and stay away from Ruth when we find her. I'll handle this. Sam can make sure I'm safe, but you're all at risk.
Stay away from Becker. Don't tell anyone. Yeah, I read the medical brief.
That wasn't a soft landing.
I've survived worse.
Ruth Becker. Shuttle's crashed. I think I'm in stage 3 of TH314. The virus was dormant. I don't understand. Can't let anyone near me. I'm going to set the warning buoys and rig the shuttle to blow. I'm scared. I'm alone, but I can't take the risk. I'm so sorry. Who's there? No! No, wait! Stay away from me! You can't!
Shit. Somebody found her. Took her, maybe.
Then it's possible the illness is spreading.
Over here. This way. Judging from the area and the beacon, I'm guessing they're not friendly.
Looks like Pulse.
Resurgence Sound Pathfinder. The Angara truly are immune to TH-314.
Let Harry know when we get back. Maybe this will help with a cure or a vaccine. If we get to root...
Or I kill it.
No, no, no. I have TH-314. I'm contagious. Don't come near me.
Quiet. Human. Let me go or this one dies.
I see an Angara, but all I hear is Ket.
Quiet! You know nothing. Your people and the Ket are all invaders. The Rokar will kill you all.
You can't let him go. I think he has a sample of the virus. Just shoot him.
You have a choice, human. Save this woman, or try to stop me.
Sam, scan him. Does he have a sample of the virus?
Affirmative. However, it is badly degraded, possibly beyond use.
Let me go! Now!
You can go. But you put even a scratch on her, and you're dead.
You're a fool, human.
Stay away, please. Stay away. I don't want to make you sick.
Ruth, it's okay. You can't infect me.
But I'm in stage three. I know I am. I don't understand. How?
It's complicated and we don't have time. Come on. Let's get you back in the stasis pod.
Finding a cure might take centuries. Charlie will be dead by then.
We'll stuff Charlie in a pod too. It'll be fine.
I hadn't thought of that. Okay, then. Thank you.
Suvi, there's a stasis pod here ready for pickup. Follow proper decontamination procedures.
You found her. Is she okay?
All wrapped up and ready to go. Maybe we'll find a cure for her someday.
I hope so.
And the Rokar plan on using TH-314 to kill off the Milky Way species here. Not a relief.
Ain't happening.
Get out. Someone got our SOS.
No shit. It worked? got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plan over there is dying.
Are you kidding me? We thought it was important, like someone dying.
Hold on now. So yeah, maybe we oversold it, but it's important to us. It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
Sure, this is all about medicine.
Oh, it totally is. Antibiotic, whatchamacallit. And maybe it has other benefits, but in the Badlands, can't be picky.
I've got a light for your plant.
Seriously? Wow, in the middle of nowhere. Awesome. This'll do it.
And hey, feel free to take a sample with you, you know, if you ever need to fight off an infection or...
Be quiet, man.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it. This could help that sick guy back at the Nexus Refuge.
My scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela.
The Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than.
Sure, kid. Expecting a new shipment soon.
You okay?
None of your business, Inard.
Whoa, sorry. Just wanted to help.
Your kind never just offers something. There's always a price.
Living under Sloane, I can see why you'd think that. But we're not all the same.
You do look different from the others. Cleaner.
So what's troubling you?
My sister, Morga, works the pipes. Makes sure the port has filtered water. She's been missing for 3 days.
Is Morga's line of work dangerous?
It can be. Kadara's water is highly acidic. Fixing a leaky pipe could result in major burns. But no one knows Kadara's filtration system like Morga.
Is it unlike your sister not to check in?
Extremely. We're all that's left of our family. The rest were murdered when the Ket invaded Kadara.
I'll keep an eye out for your sister.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, we could use the grates to scan the pipes at a safe distance.
Always be prepared.
Thank you.
like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out.
Automated forward station deployment. The camp ahead is not registered in Outcast or Collective Records Pathfinder. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Underground.
Hopefully there's a way down, but we're gonna need a really big drill.
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
Can't settle here unless Sloan agrees to play nice.
What about the Charlatan? The Collective's gaining power.
We should help the Angara. We need more glyphs.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
I appreciate the assistance, but you need to leave.
I've got experience with Remnant tech. I know what I'm doing. Mostly.
Ryder's done this before.
How is that possible?
It'll be easier to show you.
Nice.
All right, one more, the vault should be open. Thank you.
another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
We've got targets!
You can extract minerals via your mining interface. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
That should do it. We found all we can. Let's get back to Sanaris.
Water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here. Water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here.
Fresh batch. What'll it be?
Bottle of your hardest stuff.
This is for Superintendent Cash.
Make it 6.
Thank you.
camp. Let's introduce ourselves.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Keep expecting outlaws to jump out at us.
This technology is not registered to either of Kadara's factions, Pathfinder.
Cave that way might be worth a look.
Salvage is registered to unaffiliated outlaws, Pathfinder. I advise caution.
Completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder.
They're hacking it up for scrap.
Thank you. I detect no additional glyphs in the area. Interface successful, Pathfinder.
All right, one more and the vault should be open.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
I gotta admit, this is kind of exciting.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
Come on.
is console activated. high concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning. PB will be glad to know you have found another of these devices.